guys Ghost.
And Leah.
So versus Saitama and Genos. This should be interesting. Team 4 star.
Saitama's gonna whoop Cell's ass.
Yeah, we already know that would happen. It's Genos I'm worried about. He just happens to lose against there. Without further ado.
Episodes. A theme song. That's what I need. A badass theme song for my Cell games. Presented by Heatap. I wonder, could they get me Jam Project? I'm on this short a time frame. What day is it anyway?
I wonder how to do these little
Master,
edits.
I believe we have arrived.
Oh my, I'm a sundial for pests.
I'm surprised you even found this place,
Genos. What did
he
say?
The heck does 28KS.5 mean? Pests.
I needed to be specific. I needed to be way more specific with my message.
Hi, I'm Saitama, hero for fun. Or, well, I mean, I'm technically employed by the Hero Association, but...
He is here to end your miserable life, monster.
Yeah, what the cyborg said.
Ah, good. And how are you going to do that? Stop one of my hearts, blow my torso up, or play me in a children's card game, which admittedly was actually kind of fun.
I was thinking about punching you, actually.
Oh. Well, as long as it's not keeping you from your chemotherapy.
Master, allow me to take point.
Shots, man.
You sure about that, Jenny? You kind of know how this goes, right?
I recently received several performance upgrades from the genius Dr. Kusino. I assure you, this first attack will be the finishing blow!
Oh wow, who saw that one coming?
You owe me a heat-tap. You owe me two heat-taps.
Wow, they get to that.
How about you, Caillou? You want to throw that punch now?
You got him, Caillou!
I tagged along with him. I'm actually going to wait for the tournament. If there's a bunch of strong guys showing up, I don't
want to
miss it.
Well then, Caped Baldy, if you want to be literally the first person to follow the rules I set... Then the tournament it is.
You bet, Cockroach King. But don't be surprised if I hit a little harder than Genos.
Oh, I'm looking forward to it.
You and me both.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Dang right you... Wait, tomorrow?
Yes.
As in tomorrow, tomorrow?
The f***ing Sabbath,
sale,
yes.
Oh, jeez. No can do then. There's a sale going on at the grocery tomorrow and our pantry's looking pretty barren. If I don't hit it up, we're just leaving money
somebody
on the table.
His man some
Let's
money,
just do it
please.
Monday.
You're joking. If I win the tournament, when I win the tournament, there won't be a Monday.
Nah, it'll be fine. Now, don't mind me. I'm gonna go grab Genos.
That's it. Seriously? I feel like I'm not the only one being blueballed right now.
Fucking done. Well, we know it's gonna be a sale.
He takes those things so seriously. He could be if he had a wife or girlfriend who was in labor, legit about to give birth to their child.
Is it still going on at this time?
Genos comes in like, Master, there's a really? Saitama, where are you going? I just need to. There's a sale.
He wouldn't be discreet about it. He'll just go.
Yeah. baby food for sale. We need baby food. My baby doesn't eat baby food yet.
Right. Fucking done.
Oh, Saitama.
He's fucking dumbass.
Hey,
Genos is underrated.
He
died. He gets fucked up.
Too easily.
It's not even easy. I mean, it'd be about by decent fucking, monsters and shit like that.
But every time.
But he's just on the forefront. It's kind of like if Krillin was actually strong, he would be Krillin. But if Krillin was actually, useful,
Krillin's not useful.
For reviving, I guess, or I don't know, wasting a wish upon. But anyways.
Oh damn! Shots fired.
I mean, he's like Kenny of anime.
Oh my gosh! You called Krillin? What? You killed Krillin? You bastard!
I was like, what? You called Krillin? But
you killed Krillin? You bastards!
This has been.
That would be a funny meme or something if somebody was to
I'm pretty sure that's been done.
Oh, it has.
I'm pretty sure. Okay. Somebody has to have done that. I'm pretty sure those are two old. Yeah, not 90% sure somebody compared those two already.
Why do I keep wrong with me?
Why won't you let me in the video?
I'm sorry, I'm dyslexic.
What? What is this?
I'm dyslexic.
Now you're dyslexic.
In my head.
Now you're acting dyslexic.
It's in my head. Like I'm seeing this, different words. I don't know.
This has been Ghost.
And Leo.
Thank you for you special people who stay to the very end of this video. We really appreciate you.
Thank you.
So leave something in the comments on which y'all want us to react to. And this has been Ghost.